Hi there and welcome back. Dan again from CleanGuru. So, when what used to be no longer is. When what used to be no longer is. I was in my car the other day and I heard about two young people that were hit. They were walking, just taking a walk, on the side of the road. Something that for, you know, as long as I can remember, was always something people could do. You know, you could take a walk, and as long as you were off the road, a safe distance, you felt pretty safe, pretty all right with that. Well, what happened was, I guess a distracted driver or something happened, and I think we're still waiting to hear what exactly it was. But my own feeling is, I've noticed so much, and maybe you've noticed too, that it used to be possibly someone that was a drunk driver might have that kind of a problem, or someone lost control of the car. But today, right, haven't you noticed how many folks are on their cell phones and they're distracted, they're looking away. And I'll be driving down the road and you'll see people swerving, I'm sure you have too, all of a sudden they're veering off the road. More than ever, at least it seems to me. So for years it seems that you could always do something as common as take a walk on the side of the road. Now I'm not sure I'd do that. I'd make sure I was way the heck off the road, because what used to be no longer is. The world seems to have changed. Well, that can also apply to our cleaning businesses. Let me give you an example. For a long time, as long as you treated your people fairly, made it clear what you were expected, and paid them a fair wage, well, my goodness, that seemed like good management of people. That's what used to be. Now, today, people are the most valuable resource. Maybe they always were, right? But to keep people, you need to maybe do things that you've never had to do before. Maybe it's taking it to a whole new level of sharing with them the purpose and mission of your company and really making them feel not only a part of it, but be able to contribute ideas, and you'd be willing to even implement some of those ideas because they feel a part of the team. Regular communication, something you may not have offered in the past so much, but is so much needed by a new generation that feels, that wants to feel connected to what's going on more than ever before. So what used to be may no longer apply. The question is, what are we going to do about it? We have to get used to, it seems to me, the change keeps coming, and the question is, can we adapt to it? I think if we do, we'll find out we come out on the other side, maybe with employees, for example, that we feel connected to more than ever, and who will stay with us because they feel a part of our team. In a changing world, we need to be willing to look at change too, right? Till next time, remember that you can do this. You really can.